the Western Pennsylvania Kennel Association Dog Show. This weekend, it drew 1,300 dogs. There's obedience, agility, and confirmation. The canine beauty contest, where dogs come in all shapes and sizes. Sally Wiggin found that one big dog is fresh from the big time, the Westminster Kennel Club Show.
He is champion Avalon Prismatic Sobaka. Prism for short. Short he is not. A borzoi, the Russian breed that hunted wolves with aristocrats hundreds of years ago. Now he is one of the elite, a competitor at the Westminster Show in New York.
Going to Westminster with her and seeing her on the floor of Madison Square Garden with my dog was just a million times more than I could explain. It was everything I'd ever hoped to dream for. The judge really, really looked him over because he was last in the ring.
Prism didn't win anything, but for owner Mary Lee Janko of Jeanette and her handler Kathy Peters, it didn't matter.
I was really excited, and I knew he could do it, this dog, because he's just perfect for his specimen of his breed.
But the experience inspired Mary Lee to try handling her own dog. Saturday's show here was her first time, and they won Best of Opposite Sex.
When the judge took his picture for Best of Opposite yesterday, and I said, this is the first time in the ring with my champion, he said, you loosen up a little tomorrow and you're going to do fine.
Husband Ralph documented this second try on Sunday, which didn't go as well. A different judge and competition from a professional handler left Prism without a prize.
I think he showed very well today, and he's getting more used to being with me, so that's what I'm looking for.
That and puppies. Next up, Prism gets to breed. Sally Wiggin, Channel 4 Action News.